Oh, I can... Yeah. Oh, what?
What the hell is this? The greatest hits of Frank West?
I can't play. Okay, this got me.
I know. Not my greatest thing.
Okay, yes, I definitely know this. Devil May Cry.
Yeah, I may have overestimated my force materials. So what? Break down!
Wow. I turned to Might Bison, Mighty Bison, and then I died.
I know, not my greatest instinct.
I don't need this. I have millions of fans who know if I speak the
truth. Yeah, I may have overestimated my force materials. So what?
Here. don't think I'm supposed to be doing this just yet. Well, spoiler on that one. That's on me, guys. Not realize Capcom Heroes was gonna be like that. Let me do story mode then. Normal, hard, Blackest Friday. I'm getting Blackest Friday, supposed to be joke towards Black Friday. So I ain't gonna do it till like the other DLCs, just so I can do this. And...
hey, that zombie's great.
Before I even start, what's this here? Case Zero. Sounds familiar. I think that was one of the games they had on the 360, if I remember correctly. But I don't remember too well. I know there was Cage West or something like that, or Frank. Frank West, something. I don't know. It was Dead Rising 2.
I tripped and kind of punched him in the neck.
In the neck?
I tripped.
You sucker punched the president in the neck?
You just love making me look like an asshole, don't you? You know, you should have been a tabloid journalist.
Oh, screw you.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot that your subject. Both your parents were killed by tabloid journalists.
Ha ha.
Where are we going anyway?
Just hear me out.
You said we were gonna go play mini golf.
Yeah, mini golf.
Professor, I can't actually believe you fell for that.
I love mini golf.
Yeah. There's this secret military base.
Oh, please, not another bullshit website conspiracy.
It's not bullshit. They're doing illegal scientific research.
Turn the car around.
Human experiment.
Turn the car around.
Frank! Frank!
All the times we've talked after class, have I ever intimated that I wanted to return to Willamette?
It'll be fine. You need to relax.
Yeah, she says before the screaming starts.
You're the one who always says that I take crap photos on my phone.
You do.
So, who better to learn than from a world-class photographer?
That's my camera.
Yeah, it was hanging in your closet.
Which was locked.
Not very well. Listen. The source says body bags going in and out. Rumors of human trials, abandoned missile site. Come on, Frank. How can you say no to this?
No.
Frank. This is our chance. Please.
All right.
No, I'm driving. Copyrighted music, yep. If I can figure out where options are, maybe it's in dossier. I can't even turn off the music. This is some crap.
Here to learn.
Remember 2 minutes ago, this is my story.
You're here to watch and learn how a real investigative journalist does his shit in the field.
I need to comb my hair.
His notes, his camera, and his fucking balls. You got it? Number two. Your source said illegal human experimentation, which means there may be some shit you don't really want to see.
Yeah.
If that happens, you will stay cool. You'll get the notes. I'll take the pictures. We'll get the story.
I really hope we
get a little
Chuck Green scene here.
Your eye on the prize, okay? All right. This goes well, you get the next one. Fist bump.
No.
Come on, just do it.
No, I can't.
Too cool for school, huh? I see. We got some work to do.
Easy on yourself.
A gun. I was prepared for the worst, I guess. Oh.
Your contacts say how to get inside.
Yeah. There's a security card hidden in a shed somewhere.
Alright then. Here we go.
Hello. Night vision. This is a picture. Hold on.
There's the shed.
Hey.
I'll check. You keep an eye out.
Yeah.
Oh, I was gonna take a... Alright, later on then. One expression. It's a selfie, right? All right.
Found it. Now what?
It opens a door nearby. Come on.
Okay, just slow down, Nancy Drew. I don't want to get shot, okay? Hey, get down!
Oh, shit!
All right, then.
Mm-hmm.